presents America's finest sports spectacle, the Roller Derby. Official figures prove that Blatt's is the largest selling beer in Milwaukee and in all Wisconsin. So for quality, buy Blatt's, Milwaukee's finest beer.
Once again, it's the Roller Derby coming to you from Philadelphia Arena in Philadelphia. We're about to go into the seventh period of tonight's skating with a score. New York 10, Philadelphia 8. And the score in games is Philadelphia 4, New York 2. Here's the team at the moment for Philadelphia. Number 31, Irish Ashbacker. Number 32, Betty Joe Harris. 34, Gloria McAuliffe. 35 is Captain Bobby Johnstone. 38 is Geraldine Borofsky. For New York, 22 is Captain Jerry Murray. 24, Gloria Brent. 26, Virginia Rushing. 29, Helen Gardner. 30, Lillian McKay. But we have action on the track, and here's Ken.
All right, Geraldine Borofsky moving in for the Candy Stripe Jersey team, the Philly team. Coming up in there now, Borofsky holds the lead down, followed by Virginia Rushing of the New York team, number 26 in the black uniform with the white stripe just above the elbow. Here they come now, moving in. Borofsky moves in. The blocker back there is Gloria Brent, Brent of New York, number 24, blocking back Borofsky. Borofsky, number 38, trying to get in there, still trying to keep Rushing behind also. But Rushing is moving up in there, but Rushing has not scored. He has to pass a member of the opposition. Cannot pass another jam skater for a point, so Rushing has yet to score, and Borofsky has yet to score. Borofsky is knocked way back by number 24, Brent. Clock shows 45 seconds to go. Rushing moving in, coming in on the blocker, and it's number 34. McAuliffe from Philadelphia blocking back on Rushing. Rushing trying to get in, almost losing her helmet. Look at her helmet, bobbing and weaving, and dances off her head. She's hit hard in there by nice blocking on the part of McAuliffe, who is having a tough job, trying to keep her behind. She does. She fools Brent and pulls away. Beautiful blocking by McAuliffe from Philadelphia. Brian McAuliffe going down now on Rushing, lost her helmet in that scuffle of hard blocks put out by number 34 of Philadelphia, Gloria McAuliffe. McAuliffe walking back now. There's about 5 seconds to go. Here comes Rushing around the outside, trying to get in. Hit, go down beautifully. 2 seconds to go. Can't get in there. Good defensive play on the part of McAuliffe of Philadelphia. No score. The score means 10-8, New York leads Philadelphia. Now, you friends in New Jersey, remember the opening of the Roller Derby in Newark, New Jersey at the Roseville Armory on Roseville Avenue, December 28th. Yes, a great Christmas present for the New Jersey fans as the New Jersey team comes home to go against Philadelphia starting December 28th in the Roseville Armory on Roseville Avenue in Newark. Now, tickets are on sale at Adler's Shoe Store, 835 Broad Street in Newark. And the phone number for reservations in Newark is Market 33334. Jot that down, Market 33334. That's Newark, New Jersey, the opening of the Roller Derby on December 28th in the Roseville Armory. Buzzer sounds, all set to go. Up in front now, Helen Gardner, number 29, ready to take out. Gardner moves in there. Borofsky out again, number 38. Geraldine Borofsky of Philadelphia on the move, followed by Helen Gardner. Helen Gardner, sister of Mary Gardner, number 29. Mary Gardner, star of the Washington team. Up in front now, moving in there. Borofsky, followed by number 27, William McConnell, followed by number 31, and it is Irish Ashbacker. Direction is Jacqueline Harvey, number 27. Harvey, number 27 up there with Helen Gardner, Borofsky, and Irish Ashbacker for Philadelphia. Ashbacker takes over the lead, number 31, moves in there. 45 down, a minute and 15 to go. Four potential scorers moving in. Becker starts to cut loose. Ashbacker on the move now. Jacqueline Harvey trying to stay with her. The big gal, Ashbacker from Philly, is really moving. The other two have dropped almost out of the play. Helen Gardner and Borofsky are dropping back. And now Harvey takes over the lead for New York. Jacqueline Harvey, number 27. With number 31, Irish Ashbacker right behind her. The back of the pack now, coming in there. Here they come. One potential score for each team. Remember, you've got to pass a member of the opposition. That's the idea of roller derby. Back to box
half the opposition. Pass one or two members of the other team, it's 1 point. Three or four, 2 points. We pass five, it's 5 points. Jamming period's 2 minutes. The skating period is 15 minutes. That two-minute period ends, or rather the jam ends when that two-minute time limit is over, or the 15-minute racing period is over, or if the leading jam skater falls or leaves the track with both skates. Jam also wins if the leading jam skater places his or her hands on hips or gets a penalty. And as you know, penalties are handed out for holding, illegal blocking. They're considered minor fouls. Then we have unnecessary roughness and so on. And if you happen to get up to 12 minutes of penalties, you're automatically out of the game. Of course, a severe penalty would result in your being thrown out right then and there. All right, action on the track here.
Number 23, Mary Lou Palermo, on a move on this one, and Murray blocks back four. Mary Lou pulling away, but here comes the big gal, Kay Bourbon, number 37 of the Philadelphia team, moving after. Murray and Johnstone also up in there, and Murray blocks Johnstone, and Palermo holds the lead down. Here comes Murray in the picture. And Brent is working on Johnstone. Beautiful blocking by Koya Brent in front of that pack. Two against one, Bourbon in a tight spot now. Bourbon in the middle of these two New York players. Murray on the left, Palermo in the lead. There's Brent blocking on Ashbacker in the front of the pack. Johnstone, number 35, tried to come on it. Brent is after and blocks her up. Two against one on this jam. New York has the edge. Palermo, Murray, Kay Verba. All up in there. A foul is called. Betty Jo Harris, illegal use of her hands. Philadelphia player off the track, using her hands illegally. Down goes Verba, and the two New York players are out loose. Verba down, getting up. A minute down and one to go on this jam now. The two top Philadelphia New York players move in. Murray the captain and Murray's number one gal, Mary Lou Palermo. Here they come rolling in there. A good chance to score a lot of points here. It all depends on the defense of Philadelphia. The two big gals back here, good blockers. Keith Irvin, number 37. The bond fully from Philly. The captain, Bobby Johnstone, looking over his shoulder now. Johnstone and Irvin on the defense. Here comes Palermo. Here comes Murray. Moving in there. Up goes 35 seconds to go. They're moving in. Irvin blocks up one, blocks back the other. Irvin's doing it all himself. Doing a swell job. Stopping up both of them, but now Palermo scores over. Palermo passes one, Murray passes, they both score. And here comes Palermo moving in now, and Johnstone racks it down the goal. 1 point by Murray, and the score moves on all the way to New York.
Multiply this crowd by thousands, and you gain some small idea of the enthusiastic demand for Blatt's, Milwaukee's finest beer.
And I ought to know, it's the same old story wherever you go. This is the tune you will always hear. Blatt's is Milwaukee's finest beer.
Brian Donlevy says, take it from me, Blatt's is Milwaukee's finest beer. I live there. I ought to know.
Time out has been taken by New York. They're talking things over. That scoreboard, I believe, is incorrect. The scoreboard showed New York 10 and Philadelphia 8, and it's going up now. Now it's been corrected. It's New York 12 and Philadelphia 8, and that's just been placed up on the scoreboard now. There it is, 12 to 8. Want to keep you well informed, want you to know everything that's going on right here at the Roller Derby. All right, time is in again. That whistle means get going, get in there. New York going back on track. They now have a four-point lead. They realize, of course, that Philadelphia is going to take the stoppers out here and go for that five-pointer just as they did before. Speck Saunders went for a five-pointer, picked up two, and put his team right back into the game. Had he passed one more skater, he would have had those 5 points, and they'll be looking for 5 points right now, which would put their team out in front by a single point. Of course, these games are always very closely, very tightly played. Any one of these coaches, any one of these captains will take a victory by a single point. Ken?
All right, number 25 moving out on this one. A nice break. Peggy Smalley followed by Irish Ashbacker. Bobby Johnstone trying to get loose, and Murray takes her high. New York has certainly been far from this half. Look at Johnstone, right Murray in the pocket, and Murray right back at her. Johnstone back at her. Up in there with that. minutes and 29 seconds to go in this game period. 45 down, a minute and 15 to go now. Hatchbacker on the inside, hits up on number 25, throws her down. Number 25 moving in. 5 minutes and 6 seconds to go in this meeting period. Minute down and one to go in this jam. 31 has it down. Number 25, Peggy Smalley, hit and almost lost her helmet. Smalley and Ashbacker coming around. Forming in the back end, Kay Verba, number 37, back to the block out now. Verba will try to stop up number 25, Peggy Smalley, moving in for the New York team. Smalley coming in there, right behind her. Ashbacker moves in on Mary Lou Palermo. Palermo back there in the blocking spot. Here comes the play. Peggy Smalley hitting in as Verba blocks back. Here comes Ashbacker moving in on Mary Lou Palermo. Irish Ashbacker in on Palermo. Now Palermo back in the blocking spot for New York. 15 seconds to go. Palermo slows down on Ashbacker, and number 37, Kay Verba, slows down on Peggy Smalley of New York. They can't get in there. Good defensive play. There's about 5 seconds to go on this one now. Number 31 hits in on Palermo. Can't get by. And Kay Verba is falling. No score on that one. And the score means 12-8. New York leads Philadelphia. We want to repeat to your friends that just joined the ABC Network to be with us on the Blatz telecast. At the roller